MUKnightsTV talking with Marian Women's Soccer developmental team coach Justin Sullivan as the Knights defeat Huntington 7-1 in their home opener. Coach, a new team, a lot of new faces here to Marian's campus, and you guys have had a little bit of time now to get together. Second match. How does the 7-1 result sound in your second ever match?
Yeah, obviously it's a positive. We've been here for about a month, maybe a little over by this point, but I'm just trying to teach these kids how to do the right things from a soccer standpoint, and then how to do college life and how to manage their time. So obviously seeing what we had here on the scoreboard is a big positive. Great to get our first win as a team. So
you guys have a lot of faces here, and some of your, you know, the DT, true DT players today got a lot involved in the action. Lexi Curry was great, Lexi Knight. I mean, the list goes on and on. What have you guys been working on in practice, and has, you know, the practice paid off working with the first team, you know, to get them to this level?
Yeah, for sure. So at least once a week, we're with that first team and trying to press that level even higher and higher. We've been focused on possession and just keeping things tidy technically. And then this past week, we worked on our attacking third and finishing, and obviously that came to play today, which was great to see.
You guys have a short season, so you guys will have limited opportunities to play this fall. But in those opportunities, what are you guys looking to do night in and night out?
It's quite simple, really. Like, the results are great when they come in our favor, but we're just trying to make kids better soccer players. And that takes time, right? It takes effort. So we're trying to improve each player technically. We're trying to improve each player physically, and then trying to teach them tactically what we look for as a program. So,
hey, Coach, this was fun to watch. A good win for you to get this season rolling. You guys will play off until October, so we'll wish you the best of luck when you guys take on Thomas More.
All right, thanks, Mitch. Go Knights.